Verizon 4G LTE, that's where it's at. The common theme, two common themes of CES 2011, LTE or 4G across the board, and tablets, tablets, tablets. What's going on, guys? I'm Aaron from PhoneDog.com. You know what happens when your camera dies? You plug it in. So I'm sitting down in the floor. I just wrapped up at Verizon's press conference where they announced 10 new devices, 10 new LTE devices that'll be out by the middle of 2011, with some coming as early as March. Let's take a look at LG's device that was announced today, the LG Revolution. Super excited about it, 4.3-inch display, very nice, and more. It's cool, you know, Android 2.2, it's a cool device, it's high-end, and it's gonna be out by the middle of 2011. Let's take a look. Wrapping it up at Verizon's press conference where they just announced 10 new LTE devices, one of which is the LG Revolution. It's available there, or let me rephrase, they're launching all these devices no later than the first half of the year. This one's gonna be available shortly, if you consider first half of the year shortly, but it has a 5-megapixel camera on the back, front-facing camera, it's running Android 2.2, and on all 4.3-inch display, gorgeous device. You can see it's a little bit on the thicker side, but you can see is, do you have the Droid X with you again, just to get a comparison? As this nice man will show, that's a comparison between the Droid X and the LG Revolution as well. So size-wise, very similar, and minus that little hump on the Droid X, very similar on that front. Much more coverage to come at Verizon Wireless CES event and CES in general. We're on day one, many more days to come, so keep it locked on PhoneDog.com. Live from Las Vegas, Nevada, I'm Aaron. We'll see you next time.